All right, we'd like to tell you that he was the winner last year for the first Goa International Grandmaster Chess Tournament. And this time he's coming in at 3. Grandmaster Ahmed from Iran. Second place, Petrusian Manuel from Armenia. And now the master of the universe, the world. That chess can be very deceptive, but it's played by the brain and not by the body.